Environmental activists doused Van Gogh's sunflowers painting in London's National Gallery. Thus, they require the government to stop issuing new licenses for oil and gas production. The price of the painting is £72 million. The canvas is hidden under protective glass, but the girls were arrested anyway.